Hi, I'm Mary Grace. My mom was up here a little earlier speaking about her experience with Kevin. So I met Kevin through my mom and through church. And our families grew closer over the years. At one point, he pulled out the cancer card and said, so I have cancer and I'd like to teach your daughter how to drive. I think I was 14 at that time. I still don't have my tips yet. But yeah, he took me out to drive. We went to some parking lots and also drove kind of illegally on streets. So throughout that, he stayed very patient with me, even though I was not very good. And he came over for dinners a lot with his family. And he had great impact on our lives. He's very brave, definitely. He took some great steps in our lives, and my attempts in August, we'll see how that goes. See how I drive by that.